Hey guys, Kirkyhe here. Welcome back to Classic Tuesday, where today we will be playing Super Mario Bros. 2. Kind of in a clutch situation with this one, wasn't sure what to record, so yeah, we're getting Super Mario Bros. 2 because of that. Hopefully, things will go better this time. For whatever reason, my controller was acting like a mouse and kept clicking me out of the game and stuff like that, which was insanely annoying. Really effing annoying. I made it to this screen and died 3 times because of it. Like, that's the frickin' truth of it all. With me, like, whatever can go wrong type deal, right? It's not always the greatest, but that's just the way it is. We're gonna toss it. Wow, that slowdown. Maybe I should've gotten rid of some stuff first. Ha! So Wiggly Legs Luigi actually has a fairly quick grab, doesn't he? Here we go through the stage, and I managed to do something that was impossible, presumably. I can't keep up with the tune. But we'll try our best. My god, that threw me way up in the air. Now I'm gonna die now, you see, if I'm not careful. Take those guys out. Pick up our other power block, which I was actively trying to pick it up from the side. They don't work that way. We will grab this star right here, then we will go up here. Which, yeah, I think you have to actually do it off of this. There we are. So, I will definitely be taking the back route here. This is the route I've always taken with Wiggly Legs Luigi. Because he can actually get up in some of these spots a little easier than normal. Alright, throw you down there, and then... okay. Okay, it's fine. It's not fine anymore. You know what? We can still make this work. There we go. Why didn't you give me a bomb in here? I'm already in. I don't need it. Jesus. Is that the part of the music you guys focus on in here? Because that's the part of the music I always focus on in here. It's been so long since I played this game. I don't expect to make it anywhere. Yeah, I don't care about the extra health. Let me in, Birdo. It's not Birdo. Birdo is the actual thing there. The thing we just fought. I never get lives on these because I don't care to try to... Oh, I got a life! I don't care to try to take the time with it. We will take Princess Creepy Eyes here. Oh, God! She didn't jump worth beans! Huh, after you die, the teleporter area kind of just disappears. Ah, balls! Wow, that jump did not jump, like, at all. Okay, no, we made this work sort of in the end. I don't want to die. Please, no! Oh my god, we're going to get a game over in the second level. I don't know if I've ever game overed in this game. Oh my god, you know what? I wish I would have brought Wiggly Legs with Luigi and done what I've seen them. Really? Are you effing kidding me right now? Screw it! I've never seen this screen before. Oh my god, you get continues. We're bringing Wiggly Legs Luigi with us. He's like my most used character in the game because of his wiggly. What was the point of using a continue if they throw me back to 1-1? Okay, we're actually off in a little worse shape than we were before. You know what? I ain't got time to mess with you. Well, now I've made the time to mess with you. God damn it, why is this so hard? Like, seriously, why can't I do this? Oh, this is legit pissing me off. Like, what the actual hell? This game is not as hard as I'm making... Die, you stupid bird of a crapping piece of filth! I hope you burn! My god, does this thing always move this slow? Now, I should have just went with Jerkweed to begin with, because I can actually skip out a portion of this stage if I do that. God damn it, and god knows I'm gonna need all the help I can get here. No, I didn't want to be down here yet! Now, is there one of these, please? No, said Block. I don't need it for the health. I wanted to get some extra coins so I could potentially get a life or two back. I'm doing so horrible. You tricked me, Birdo. Get back here, egg! My god, the eggs look like clouds. Actually, not too far off. As far as shape goes. Oh yeah, then no, the clouds are a little different, I suppose. Come on! God, make me wait an hour. If I was speedrunning, you'd be bad RNG is what you'd be. Ha! But I'd never be a speedrunner of this game. I can't even do anything normal. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. At least we made it past the first stage. Second stage. I was going to say, we'll play until I either beat it or die. My god, I died and got a game over immediately. So, no, we're not playing it until I die. Get out of here, Sniffits. I don't trust you. I don't trust you as far as I can throw this potion. Why am I not throwing it back there, you're saying? I don't know. I'm sure there's a secret along here somewhere. I wish I wouldn't have let go of the run button, though, because this is making this absolutely miserable. Ah, this looks like a good spot to drop it. I don't think there's a secret here. Would you go in the door, Luigi? Oh, there's a mushroom here. Ah, okay, I'll take it. I'm just going for the coins. I just need every chance of the life I can get. Rutabag, as you see, nothing here for me. Except for a time stop. Oh my god, okay, no, we're fine. We're less fine. Now, is it this one? Nope, is it this one? Damn it. This one? I know there's a potion here, god damn it. There it is. Okay, you see, I'm going to do something scary. Okay, maybe I won't. I'll just place this here. Grab these since I have the time. And, uh-oh. Take the warp. That's like the only warp I remember, so yeah. From here on, she's guesswork. Oh god, world 4. This is like one of my most damaging worlds. I should have used Toad here. Why? Because he's faster, for one. I want them there because there's gotta be something good. Please go away, you annoying little freaks. I don't have anything against freaks unless they annoy me, you see. Oh my god, this carrot looks too happy. Alright, I desperately need a potion for a mushroom. Boom. Now I have full health. Please don't die. Damn, I missed it. Oh well, gotta do it here. I wanted the coin, okay? I wanted the coin. I think all the coins I gathered from the other spots gone to waste. So this spot here, if I remember, oh my god, you are miserable. You don't get a boss fight right here, even though you do get boss music. Oh, that was scary. I didn't know what to do. My face was touching it and I never touched. Oh, screw off. My face was touching it and I didn't want to move. Now I gotta go through the first half and it chose Luigi again. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. At some point, we will go back and play Doki Doki Panic as well because, like I said, on my Discord, I never played that game before. I know it's this game, or this game is that game reskinned, but I want to see what the differences are. I've never seen that game. I've heard of it and that's about it. So to actually see the differences, I think would be really cool. Especially if I could make it the whole way through, get to whatever, whatever the equivalent of wart would be that you have to feed his vegetables to. All right, let's go. Great. Yeah, no doubt. God damn it. God damn it, that makes me mad. 4-2. What's 4-2? More ice. I should have known, but I didn't know. I should have known, but I didn't know. Oh, no. So, these guys here. I can't pause and show you, but these guys here remind me of certain players from Blades of Steel. Nintendo's Ice Hockey. They really resemble these guys quite a bit. Oh, my God. This is stressful. Oh my god, come on, give me a break. How did I ever do this as a kid? This is a friggin' nightmare, man. That was hard. Oh, now we get the weird whale things. Oh god, I gotta go over here. I desperately need this. We're going to take it with us. I don't know where to use it. This looks like a good spot if I want to get some coinage, though. I'd have to lay it on one of these, so let's casually drop it down. Won't be for extra health, but the coins can potentially give us some extra lives. And that's what matters, right? So we can actually use another one here, but I think if we go up this way some, maybe to here seems like it would make sense. Whew. Thank you. I really don't care about that star. No, right there. That's totally... Ah! Get away from me! That's totally a warp. Totally a warp. It's gotta be, right? It's so out of place. Please be a warp. Ha-ha! World 6! We're making good headway. We're almost through the game. So, there's because today when I was mowing, I kind of, like, the grass is long. It wasn't mowed for about a month. It was my fault because, sort of my fault. It's been really hot and I don't like to mow in the, why do I bother trying to hit stuff? It never works out. Whew! Please come here, I want to go down in the hole here. Wiggly legs, Luigi worries me a bit. I didn't hold the button and so we'll be going slow. But in any case, oh god, I wasn't expecting the pokey to go through that! So this is where the old pokies originated then. Please go away, I don't wish to die here. Uh-oh, Doc? This seems suspicious. Damn it. Oh, damn, I jumped up in, I saw it. Well, I'll go back to my story in the meantime. I have an extra hit I can take now. Damn, I gained all those coins again for nothing. I'm going down in here and I'm just, come on, please. Ah! Oh. Okay. Sure. Not sure I understand what just happened. Come on! What the hell, game? I'm bringing my sniffer friend with me. Providing I can get up out of here. But, back to my story. Get out of here. Good, it did come back. I was mowing earlier today. So I can't use that in here, is what that's telling me. Anyway, when I was mowing, in the side hill here in particular, I kind of slipped and fell. Because the grass, where it had grown so long, it was really thick. And, yeah, it was making the grass really wet, despite the fact it was really, really hot. So... when I fell, it wouldn't have been so bad if it was just I fell, right? Because you fall all the time. But the problem here lies with the fact that not only did I fall, I fell and all my weight came down on one knee. That's fine, all in all. All I wanted was the coins. Maybe we can get a stage where we can get a chance at a couple lives. But the worst part of it was... take that. Why did it grow four heads? Okay. Well, we got another one of these to deal with. Damn it. Oh, God. No, I'm dead. Great. The old charge jump takes a little too long. I am not beating this. But, try to get through my story. I promise. Someday I will. When I fell, I went chest first into the mower itself. Why did he die? Into the handle of the mower. Not just any part of the handle either. The curve like this. So right here, took the brunt of it. It knocked the breath out of me. It really effing hurt. Like, a lot. So, yeah. That slowed me down a lot for mowing because I was hobbling around out there for like an extra 2 hours mowing compared to what it would normally take me. Well, I'll do... Wiggly Leg Ouija, you're supposed to be better than this, dude. I'll grab these two coins again. Especially since I know I can pick up another thing here. I don't know how the speedrun, well, the practice is how they do it, Kirk. Practice. Get out of here. Well, you know what? That's close enough. I could go back in there and get two more coins here, but I'm going to continue. Right, I forgot about you. I'm going to continue to take this right and hope that we don't die first off. Get out of here! What the hell am I supposed to do with Mr. How do you get through that mess hole without dying? Oh, this is pissing me off! I don't like this game is what I'm learning. It's not as good as I remember it. I used to be a hell of a lot better than this at it, though, I can tell you that. This is actually infuriating me a little tiny bit. I don't like old games, I'm learning. Like, that's God's honest truth here. I'm throwing this here, and we're just gonna deal with it. Oh, thank God there's a mushroom, and no, you're not getting away. I need all the help I can get. I wonder if I took the other one back to this spot. You know what? That's fine. I can take it. Oh my God, why am I sinking so fast? You know what? That's fine. Why did it do that? Why did I walk backwards? We're going down in here. And hope. Oh boy. Okay, I'll take this. Take it right out with me. Not sure why a turtle shell would be underground, but no, that was totally fair. Alright, the game's all about momentum. If I keep my speed up, we should be fine. I'm not even going to bother. This is really not working at this point. Now my question becomes, where the hell do I use this one to gain us a mushroom? Because I'm desperately in need of that fourth heart. You know what? We're going to try it here and hope for the best. God damn it. You know what? We're probably as good as dead. Where did the rest of them go? That's not supposed to happen! I'm a little... Aw, this is where I needed it. Damn it! How was I supposed to make it through? Alright. I think Sniffits come out of this. Or a snake. Oh, thanks for the heart after I died! You think that's funny, do you, Snake? Go to hell. I want to see what's in here. Nothing, it would appear. I think there is one of these you can go down through. Get out of here! Well, that didn't work. There it is. There it is. I knew there was one that we could go through. Whoosh! Alright. Turtle shell, what is the point of you? I mean, it's good for one throw, then it breaks, and I had to use it immediately, and I missed. I'm gonna go down here and grab. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm totally leaving. Fine. Fine. That's how we're playing, is it? What kind of bull crap and troll game is this? Another freaking game over? Are you kidding me? Retry. Oh, great. Back to the start. Fan-effing-tastic. So, I'm sure many of you know something called the Law of Kirky. Get by something the first time without any issues. Can't get by the next 50 tries. Well, you're meeting the Law of Kirky, so I'm hoping bringing you guys along might help. I've died here twice so far. I don't know how I managed to get through it without getting hit before. Ugh. Such a nightmare zone, man. Really rough. No, I think I did get hit before, though, didn't I? Oh, well. Main thing is, we made it this time. We're going for the warp again. Because I want the cheap way out of things. I'm going to grab the coins here, too. I've done a lot for lives. Let's just say that. I was up to 6. I'm down to 4 now. Because I think this one here was... Yeah, the other potion. And Lord knows we're gonna need all the lives we can get. Oh God. You know what? It's fine. Luigi, you should be- YOU JERK! Ugh, we're not done yet. I can go in here, come back out, and then go back and grab the stupid thing. At least- Ah! Well, I can definitely grab it now. Well, we know we can't use our ducky jump, so we have to- We have to just do this the normal way. And I can- Ah! Come on, you stupid slippery son of a bitch! Alright, don't screw me by not jump- Don't! He almost did the same damn thing again, went flying off the edge on me. Alright, at least now, we're caught back up. I never use Mario. Why is Mario orange? My god, he's Donald Trump Mario. Look at him. Oh my god, give him that hair and he's- Oh my god, the jump. The jump is so weird! This is why I hardly ever switched from Luigi. I had a much easier time dealing with Wiggly Leg Luigi compared to anyone else because everyone else's jumps are so different. And once you get used to one guy, you don't have to worry so much about the others. I'm gonna drop this here, because I'm scared. Damn it, don't come out. Oh, good. Alright. My god, he... No way I made it to the bottom of the screen that fast. Mario was definitely a mistake for me here. Yeah, definitely a mistake. I don't need that thing that bad. I don't know where to use it to get the stupid thing that I want. Oh god, not again. Why?! I was mashing A! I know for a fact you can go under that stuff because I've done it before! Am I playing some sort of jinxed version of the game or what the hell's going on here? Whatever. I'm being cheated. That's all I know. And my god, Mario is the worst slippery ass piece of- Look at him! Look at him! He's like he's made- He's got butter on his damn feet! Now. Mushroom, I need you now. Need you in the worst of ways. Oh my god, he blends in with the background. Okay. Pokey, oh my god, I can barely jump on you. Mario's jump isn't this bad in any other game. Why'd they make him jump like a freaking... Why did they give this... Get up out of there, you useless tit! Everything die. Please, just die. Die in a fire. I'm probably gonna regret this, but why not? Is it another turtle shell that'll do me no good, ultimate? Oh my god, Mario, your jumps are the worst. The worst. Yep, another turtle shell because, of course, they make no- No! Make no damn sense. They don't even bounce, they just disappear. Really curious what the original thing would have been. Pumpkin. Yeah, great. I don't need that bump. I'm gonna damage boost. Because if I damage boost through this section, it'll... No, good, it doesn't make me drop it. It doesn't make me drop it, guys. That's fine. Fine. Willing to take the damn hits. Alright. Mushroom! Alright, come on. There, we got all four coins. We're all full up on health. We might actually beat this stage for once. I probably just jinxed myself by saying that because I forgot we're in the cheap lands. God damn it, this is unfair. How am I supposed to know where the effing enemies are, man? Get out of here, Sniffit. Great. I don't even know if this is great. You know what? I hate you too. Die. I'm gonna die when I come up out of here. This spot's miserable! Now, I know there's a snake. Yeah, why didn't you go through like I was hoping you would? Damn it, they don't go through like the snakes will. I need one of the... God damn it, the slowdown's getting so real. Where's there a snake? Oh, I know there's a snake in this one. Where's it? There he is. Do it. Slowdown is real! And I can't even go in that one. Are you kidding me? I feel like I've been in this one already. How? Is it really just stupid trial and error? Oh, another turtle shell. What a shock. What the hell? Is there a... There's a heart over there. I can't even get it. Ah! Frig, you jerks! Come on! How am I... There's so many, and how am I supposed to know which one to use? Like, honest to frig, what the hell, game? Alright, this one feels like it could be it, so let's get Mr. Sniffit out of the road. There's no getting him out of the road. Man, I should have had Toad here, because he can dig so much faster. Alright. Nope. One up. I will happily take that. This one wasn't it either. Just wasted my time digging down through the sand for nothing. Well, that's 3 of like 50 done. I'm not even gonna bother looking. It's gonna be a shell. Alright, we got another one we can dig down through, so let's start. I'm going to focus over this way and then go over here because that'll actually turn him right toward me. Give me another one up because that was kind of awesome. This less so. What the hell? Well, we're literally doing trial and error till we find the right one. I'm not even going to bother. Once again, I feel like it's a waste of time. I don't feel like it can be the one with the snippet, so I'm not going to get them going because they create slowdown. I feel like I had to take that hit. Screw you, you little bastards. He's going to get to be an annoying thing. Every time I come out of here, I'll have to duck. No, I can't even duck. Ducking doesn't help. Oh, he didn't spawn in this time. Okay. Alright, this one? This one's got to be it, right? Get out of here. God, no one likes you. Yeah, this one's definitely it. If it has a Fanto in it, definitely it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. These things used to terrify me as a kid. Like, I was legit scared of these enemies as a kid. I would almost feel like crying. They scared me so bad. Get away from me, you jerks. But now, as an adult, I realize all you have to do is throw the damn key and they're not that much of a threat. Oh, but this will be a threat because this will be a birdo that only shoots fire. So, fun fact for anyone that doesn't happen to know. Yep, that worked well. Birdo is like the first ever transgender character in a Mario game. I ducked that. That better not be a good... But yeah, Birdo's like the first ever confirmed, anyway, transgender character. God, why'd I choose Mario? His jump is so garbage. I think, like, Toad's jump isn't any worse off than this. I'm taking this with me. This thing's like, no, you're not. Fine. I have E-coins! I'll come back at the end of this, show you how many lives I got. I bet you it'll be 0. I bet you it'll be 1. Well, it wasn't 0 or 1. It was 4. I thought 3 of a kind would give you more than 1 life, but no. She all gives you 1 life. I'm guessing 3 cherries might give you 3 lives that way, since a single cherry at the start will give you 1 life. Definitely sticking with Luigi from here out. I can use Wiggly Leg Luigi a lot better. Let's go, Waltress. So, I need to explain that a little bit, I feel like. In a game called... Shoot, what was it? It was a golf game, in any case. On the... I'm not going for that stupid mushroom there. It's not worth the risk. I'm just going to continue to fly along on the Waltress. And hope for the best. I don't even know if they hurt you, if they hit you, if I'm to be honest. They sort of look like they went through Luigi's head, didn't they? Okay. Okay, this one I'll check. It's a pumpkin. I'm guessing, though, if I would have brought the potion here, we would have got something out of this area. Now I've got to fight a boss with next to no health is the only problem. And it's a Fire Birdo at that. Get over this way, Fire Birdo. There we go. There we go. That's gotta hurt its eyes. I know it would mine. Damn it. Nope! Luigi, pick that up! You can't get off your platform. Well, now. You might not be able to... No! Let me pick it up! Get out of here! This is the world's longest fight. Boy, can you step off this? I'm starting to worry a little bit. 2, 3. Boom! Okay. We should be good now. Boy, I hope we're good now. God, Luigi can barely make that jump. I worry a little bit about the others. Yeah, we're not doing that great. We're not beating it tonight, I can guarantee you that. It'll be one that I'm more than willing to come back to, though. Maybe once I get some practice in it, because it's a tough one. Do I dare take this over there? See if we can do this in the way that you're meant to. Speedrunners go up and over this wall. Well, now, that's not how I remember this happening at all. Whatever. Well, I really wanted to go up and over, but I don't know how they do. I think they actually sacrifice the potion and just jump up. Wait, potion, get back here! Get back here! God damn it, I needed you! I can actually get it back if I go. Well, at least you go down the ladder fast. Now, how are we? There's a secret over there. How do we do this? How do we do this? How do we do this? Do we go in here? No, we don't. We can't go down there. But yeah, at least he goes down the ladder fast. I don't know if it'll come back now. We'll see. Oh god, yeah, it will. Maybe, anyway. Could be a... No, it's the potion all the same. I'm guessing they do some sort of jump off of that. I'm really curious. I'm almost tempted to go try to find the spot in the speedrun just to see what it is they do. I am curious about something. I want to see if you can stand on it, because I feel like if you can stand on it once it starts to slowly go down through here, I think you can. That sort of looked like you can. So I'm guessing you throw it at just the right time and jump off of it. I'm going to get some speed strats up in this son of a gun. Okay, got stuck on nothing there. This is going to take a while, is what I was actually going to say. So, while we take a stab or two at this, I will say you want to help me on way 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. Much appreciated. Go down the damn ladder, quit catching your damn feet on the damn snow. Desert, sand, I meant to say sand. How do we get up and over this? I'm just going to take the damn thing with me to the right. I give up. We'll hope we don't die. Okay. Shy guy, not so bad. God, let me up out of here. Now I got to do this slow because... Oh, God. I let go. Let me up out. You know what? This looks like a good spot as any to use this. Even if all I'm going to get is a measly coin out of it. Better than nothing. It's a potential one-up, and we're really lucky. Why is that door so giant? Apparently, you have to press up to go through doors. I'm just now realizing this, despite the fact, yes, I've done it several times at this point. And I also want to point this out. When I was a kid, I could never understand or figure out what this triangle meant. It represents the light coming in. I just never understood it. I thought that it meant the door started here and it goes up through to there. That's how I always understood it in my head. It's not happening. I was gonna say I should probably work on, you know, we can just toss you over there and just toss you away for good measure, because he took me into the damn bomb and that's gonna be another game over. Right back to the damn start. Okay, I'm gonna bring you along for these last 1 to 2 lives, because I chose Toad thinking that his jump was at least equivalent to Mario's. Boy, how wrong was I. Or how wrong I was. I can't even make it up here without an enemy. Oh no, you can sneak it. He struggles, man. He struggles so hard to make this jump. You can see him gritting and doing all he's worth, but there's the benefit to him. He can actually... Oh my god, you're worse than Mario for your speed. I can't get up out of here. Honestly, Frank, I can't get up out of here. There we go. Absolutely worse than Mario for his speed. But the whole thing is, he can pick stuff up fast. That's his whole shtick. Not sure why or when or how that's beneficial, but that's his whole thing. Oh my god, he sinks so fast! I can't even jump fast enough to... Ugh! God, I legitimately have to try really hard to get up out of this... I am so sorry, Shy Guy. I am so sorry about that. Come on, do your jumps. Because I'm not making this without getting a bit of a run first. You guys can die. Help! Now, will we be able to get this to the end? We'll see. Oh, I let go of the run. Ah! You know what? We got lucky. Damn it, I really wish I wouldn't have let go of the run. I had to take the hit. It was my only chance to get up and over. You don't have any knockback when you shrink down, so I took advantage of that. Dude, this was freaking days to spare here with the freaking Speedy Toad. And there you go. But yeah, definitely gonna bring you along here because she's practically game over at this point. I think it's this one. There was always one stage in World 2 that I always brought Speedy Toad, and it was for the digging, because he can actually dig a little faster. God damn it. You're making this worse, dudes. I'm starting to... Wait, what? Oh, I'm stuck. What's this? What's this? Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. No, that sort of worked. I'm gonna toss that and I'm gonna wait for this. Would you kindly stop that, Toad? Seriously, come on! Am I stuck here this time? Can I dig down? I'm stuck. I'm legit stuck. He'll move one pixel to the left or one pixel. Oh no, I'm getting one pixel at a time. I don't feel like that's the intent. Like, I don't feel like they tested this at all. Like, that feels like something that probably needed a little work on it, we'll say. That's what I think anyway. Go! You know what? Come here. Ah, you jerk. Yeah, I'm getting cocky now. Cocky. Me. In this game. Like, seriously, what the hell? Alright, you do wish to be a jerk then, Birdo. Jerk. Nope. Oh, said something there that could have been taken the wrong way. God damn it. I ain't got time for this. Oh, great. Now I've built you a damn pedestal. Fantastic. You know what? Just run. Jump, you slimy little piece of filth! I'm on my zero life. She's over. She's over. I can't even beat Birdo with Speedy Toad. She's over. I suck at this game now. It is garbage. Used to be my favorite Mario game. Now it can rot in hell. This is terrible. This is terrible. Oh my god. Shut up with your blue. Stop pushing me! I will de-boost my way through this fight if I have to. Screw you. I was gonna say, great. Two stacks high, Toad screwed. See if he can get through with something like this. No, they just don't allow you to go through. Damn it! Well, here's our only chance. Damn it, if I don't get a cherry at the start, we're screwed. Because getting three of a kind is really hard in this. You see the speed they're going, right? There is a set pattern to them. But they go so fast, I can't register to pick it up. Damn it! Yeah, we're done. We're done. We are donezo. Screw it! Since we're gonna lose anyway, let's lose a Speedy Toad. Oh god, he can't even make this without having to do his ducky jump. Like, come on! Oh, I am so many levels of screwed here. I am so many levels of screwed here. Third albatross, you're too far back! Oh my god, he barely made that. One of these guys comes through. You know what? We're gonna go all out. Let's take this with us. Second Waltress, I need you. Why are you not coming through? Here you are. Yep, you gotta go all the way back, or at least far enough that maybe another one of these will spawn going to the right. This feels like a whole hell of a lot of work for something that's likely gonna have little to no payoff, zero to no, I was gonna say. That's basically the same damn thing. It is the same damn thing, no basically about it. Okay. No! You know what? Good thing the second guy came along for a ride. I might be screwed up here, though. In fact, I think I am. Oh, we might luck out. No! I don't care. I can't let it go like that. Can't let it go like that. Because I can actively get on... Okay, so they can hurt you, confirm. Why did I even jump on that one? I hesitated. I needed to make that jump immediately. Great. You're seeing none of this, by the way. It's just the game's obviously glitching out in a really bad way. Really bad, but beneficial way for us. Now, let's see what's here. I swear to God. Are you kidding me? Why did I do that then? Oh my God. Can I even make this jump a speedy toad? Barely. Maybe I should have brought the thing up here so I could have seen the whole area. Alright, let's lose to Birdo round two. Yep, got hit once already. Ugh! Come over here, I'll drop this on your damn noodle. 2, 3, good. We got it by this fight. See if we can get up out of here. Hooah! Speedy Toad for the win. He's gonna be our saving grace in the next level. No damn luck. No damn luck. Now, question is, where are we going to use this? Because I need my best chance at an extra hit or two. Run, Toad! Run like your life depends on it! Get in here just for safety. God damn it, gotta go grab another one. Alright, so can we make... No! Ah! Just drop it, Toad! It's not worth it! God damn it, that's game over. It's it. We're done. Because I get a retry, which puts you to the start. Retry is not a retry. Don't call it retry, Nintendo. Ugh, that kills. No, I am not playing this again. Go to hell. Go to hell. If I never touch this game again, it'll be too soon. I don't remember this game being this hard, honestly. I really, really, really don't. I will say, though, if you enjoyed this train wreck of a freaking video, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my way 2.5k subs, subscribe with that button down below. I truly appreciate it. This is haunting. I truly appreciate that in any case. Yeah, I don't think I have too awful much left to say, so... Check out these videos off to the side. I might record some Oh no, I won't. I was hoping to record some Terraria tonight. So I could have that up for Wednesday. Definitely not happening. It's almost 2 a.m. So yeah. That's my long-winded way of saying. See you in the next one.